Hello friends, how are you? Today we will learn about the two-way valve which is operated by solenoid coil. We usually call it auto drain valve because we have used it on the bottom of air tank for the drainage of moisture. As you can see, this valve is open. As command comes, it become open, and command off, it becomes closed. But this is open all the time. So we will check it, what is the problem inside it. I close the ball valve. There is a clip for the coil. I have removed the coil. I put some metallic piece inside the coil, so if the command comes, the coil will not burn. This is just for the safety. This coil operates on 220 volt AC. We can also use a coil of 24 volt if we have a supply of 24 volt. I will remove this plunger. It is threaded. Outside is the core body and inside is a core. When the magnet is produced in the coil, it pulls the core upwards, so the inner diaphragm gives way to the air or water. I am removing this plunger. You can see inside, this is the core with the spring. This is the core with the spring. Here you can see rust and moisture. So if this core is stuck, this SOV will not operate properly. It may stuck open or it may stuck close. I will clean this core. I will check the tension of its spring, the seat of this plunger. Now I am removing, this is the core body. You can see inside also moisture and rust. I have removed its body. Here is also a spring. The spring tension should be proper for the proper operation of this SOV. This is the diaphragm. I will show you the diaphragm. This is diaphragm. As you can see, much moisture and rust. If the metallic particle or sand particles comes inside this diaphragm, it will stuck and it will become open. I will clean its body. I will clean the diaphragm, also clean the spring. Spring tension should be okay. Now I will install all things back and then I will check whether it is working okay or not. As you can see, this is very easy. Mostly the diaphragm becomes faulty. There is some hole or some wear up, or the spring tension is not okay, or this core stuck inside this core body. These are the common faults in this two-way SOV. This spring is okay, plunger is moving proper. So now I will fix this plunger and then I will check whether it is working or not. You can see its maintenance is very easy. Most of the time we just have to clean it, and sometime we have to replace its core or springs or diaphragm. Just only these are the main parts of this SOV. I am tightening plunger. Now I will fix this coil. I will open the valve and then I will check it is okay or not. I have opened the valve. It is okay. So now it is working okay because no command and it is closed. So this is the normal way of repair.